before the internship, say I had a specific task to be completed by a deadline, I wouldn't really, I'd say plan things out. I'd just like kind of go with the flow, see how much I can get done with. But at least now, like, you know, set predefined goals for the day and ensure that those goals are met. So it's more structured, planned. By making presentations for the final, for those major presentations where we have to, you know, display it in front of the panel and Kavi. So we learned that it's important to showcase everything you've done in a proper and concise manner instead of leaving it out. Otherwise, yeah, it'll just, if you don't show it to people, like Sir said, it'll just end up, you know, going on a Git repo somewhere to be forgotten. And the daily presentations help keep track of things. Suddenly, when you're introduced to the project, you have no idea where to start. But at least he pointed us in the right direction, told us how to get started, shared some, like, you know, useful resources. And then towards the later stages of our project, you know, when we were working on optimizing things and trying different things out. So again, he gave us different ideas on what can be done, what can't be done. College projects generally tend to be like copy-paste type deal from somewhere. But here it's like you're making something that, you know, will have some real-world implication somewhere, and there's no, it's not, it isn't something that's been done before particularly. So you're really tested and you get that feeling that, okay, I'm actually doing something worthwhile. Working on more complex projects, not getting scared of a topic just because it seems, you know, frightening. You know, exploring it and then being able to look at things till I actually understand them.